Changshu is a very, very different city than all of the other cities in China that I've lived in and visited. So I've lived in Shanghai and Beijing for about 1 year in Shanghai and 5 years in Beijing. And they're both really, really big metropolitan cities. And Changshu is very different in that way. It's a growing, developing city which has a lot of natural beauty to offer. And I think this is why it's such a great place for me to grow up. Because my entire life I've been growing up in big cities, but now this is like a huge change for me. And I really like the Chinese culture, and I really think it's a peaceful place where I can interact with nature and be one with nature.
Becoming part of the UWC movement is one of the best experiences I have ever had. Never would I have been able to imagine to have so many people from different countries, cultures, and languages within the same classroom. We talk about everything. We discuss from even the most mundane things to stuff that can become pretty relevant and sometimes heated. It's incredible, and inexplicably, we all understand each other.
I'm inclined to believe that part of what makes me so fortunate is not some blessing from above, but my ability to think about things in a positive way. And in essence, I think that's what UWC is all about. It's bringing together people from different backgrounds and cultures, and you know, people with different life experiences, and enabling them to work together and communicate towards a brighter global future.
And I feel like in UWC, which is with its diversity and people coming from different parts of the world, it gave me the opportunity to realize more about who I am, what should I do, and who I could be, and who I should be.
It gives me great pleasure to address you as the founding principal of the United World College Changshu, China. The building of the school is the fulfillment of a dream of many people. It is wonderful to be the 15th United World College in this great worldwide family.
Since 1962, the establishment of the first United World College, until today, there are over 55,000 graduates have enjoyed the two-year life-changing experience at UWC Movement. I'm one of them. Graduate from United World College in Norway. After the graduation, I've been thinking, how can I contribute back to this movement? With constant effort for the last 15 years, together with a group of committed alumni, friends of UWC, we worked hard for the last 15 years to establish this wonderful campus out at Kunqing Lake, United World College, Changshu, China. I hope that you will come and visit us and enjoy this beautiful campus. And I also hope that you will find the opportunity to study and to live here together with us. Welcome.
Welcome to Changshu.